Hello, good morning and welcome everyone. Dear students, today we will study English and the topic is true or false on page 54 from lesson 7, The Little Red Hen. Listening skills. Listen to the text carefully as your teacher reads it out. Then say whether the statements given below are true or false. Dear students, in the previous class, I had given you homework to read the lesson 7, The Little Red Hen. Today, from that lesson, we will discuss whether the statements given below are true or false. First number, the little red hen was with her chicks. Yes, in the lesson, the little red hen was with her chicks in the farmyard. So, the statement, the little red hen was with her chicks, it is true. Write in the bracket, T-R-U-E, true. Second number, the little red hen asked the goose and the duck for help. Yes, the little red hen asked the goose and the duck whether they would plant a grain of wheat. And the second help was, she asked was whether they would take the grain of wheat to the mill. The statement given here, the little red hen asked the goose and the duck for help. Yes, it is true. T-R-U-E, true. Third number, the goose and the duck took the wheat to the mill. In the lesson, the goose and the duck did not take the wheat to the mill, but the little red hen took the wheat to the mill. The goose and the duck refused to take the grain of wheat to the mill. The statement given here, the goose and the duck took the wheat to the mill. It is false. F-A-L-S-E, false. Fourth number, the little red hen shared the bread with the goose and the duck. In the lesson, the little red hen did not share the bread with the goose and the duck because the goose and the duck did not help the little red hen. That's why the little red hen did not share the bread with the goose and the duck. The statement given here, the little red hen shared the bread with the goose and the duck. It is false. F-A-L-S-E, false. Fifth number, the little red hen planted the grain of wheat. Yes, the little red hen planted the grain of wheat. The statement is true. T-R-U-E, true. Once again, let me repeat. Say whether the statements given below are true or false. First number, the little red hen was with her chicks. The little red hen was with her chicks. Yes, it is true. T-R-U-E, true. Second number, the little red hen asks the goose and the duck for help. The little red hen asks the goose and the duck for help. Yes, it is true. T-R-U-E, true. Third number, the goose and the duck took the wheat to the mill. The goose and the duck took the wheat to the mill. This statement is false. F-A-L-S-E, false. Fourth number, the little red hen shared the bread with the goose and the duck. The little red hen shared the bread with the goose and the duck. This statement is false. F-A-L-S-E, false. Fifth number, The little red hen planted the grain of wheat. The little red hen planted the grain of wheat. Yes, the statement is true. T-R-U-E, true. Once again, let me repeat. Say whether the statements given below are true or false. First number, the little red hen was with her chicks. True. Second number, the little red hen asked the goose and the duck for help. True. Third number, the goose and the duck took the wheat to the mill. False. Fourth number, the little red hen shared the bread with the goose and the duck. False. Fifth number, the little red hen planted the grain of wheat. True. Once again, first number, the little red hen was with her chicks. True. Second number, the little red hen asked the goose and the duck for help. True. Third number, the goose and the duck took the wheat to the mill. False. Fourth number, the little red hen shared the bread with the goose and the duck. False. Fifth number, the little red hen planted the grain of wheat. True. Dear students, answers I will send you through PDF. You have to study well and write one time in English per book and one time in homework book. You have to write in good handwriting. That's all for today. Thank you. Have a nice day.